Hey everyone, thanks for joining me today. I'm Miss Nene and welcome. So today I am back at my Christmas theme projects. I am making two Christmas plaques today. I picked up these pellet plaque signs from Walmart. I picked up a lot of them actually. But I'm gonna make two plaques today. I'm gonna paint these, put some nice ornaments on, and I'm gonna replace these, take these off, and replace them with these Christmas theme cord. I got this from Hobby Lobby for $3.99 with 50% off of that. And I've got these cute little ornaments. They were $3.99 each at Hobby Lobby, 50% off. So I got this for less than two. And I'm going to glue it down with my liquid nails. I'm going to take these off and they twist right off. So I'm just going to use some regular house paint. So I'm just gonna let these dry and I'm gonna put another coat on here and probably another coat on the red. So I'll be back when this dries. Okay, so it is dry. They're both dry. I put an extra two more coats on them off camera. I painted the back of each of them. I had to paint my red one with a white background because I ran out of red paint, but that's okay because I still think it looks really cute. So I've got my liquid nails and you can use any glue you like. Just make sure it's a very strong adhesive to hold these ornaments because they're kind of heavy and you don't want them to fall off. So make sure you get one that you like that's strong enough to hold it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and just assemble this. Oh, I almost forgot my SVG file. Believe I've cut that off of my Cricut. Got the file from Etsy. Etsy has a lot of beautiful Christmas themed SVG files, so I highly recommend, but that's where I got that. So I'm just lining it up with my transfer paper, and then I'm going to assemble everything. Okay, so all I'm doing here is lining up my vinyl, because nobody wants a crooked sign with crooked words. So, and I've done that before, and oh my God, it's so annoying. So I'm trying to make sure that it's perfectly straight before I let it go and press down. And so I'm just lightly going over it. Make sure it adheres to my board. Just going over it very lightly, not too heavy. And here's a tip. When removing the transfer paper, go slowly. Don't rip it off.
because you don't want to pull off the letters. So just go slow. Okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm putting the liquid nails down, and my idea was that it would hold the cord. But as I was doing it, I was realizing, you know, no, I don't think I want to do that. So I went in behind it with my heat gun, or not my heat gun, my glue gun. And so that's all I'm doing now, is just adding the glue gun over to secure the cord. Now, there are different ways you can do that. You can use the glue gun, or you can staple it. I didn't mind using the glue gun because I'm hanging these up in my house, but you know, if you're going to sell them or give them as gifts, you can get a heavy duty staple and just staple it to the back, or you can glue it a different way to where it's not as messy and a little bit more attractive. But like I said, this is going up in my wall anyway, so I didn't care how it looked in the back. So here it is. They are done, and I love them. I love them. This one's my favorite. I love it. I cannot wait to hang this up on my wall. The cord that I used that I replaced the other one from, this one looks much more festive than the twine. There's the back. It's so cute. This is an easy and fun DIY you can do with your kids. You can use any ornament that you think would look really pretty on a plaque. It's so much fun to do, and it is so easy, especially if you want to have the kids involved. These are plaques you can make for your home. These are plaques you can give as a gift. These are plaques that you can even sell if you want to. Endless possibilities. Let me know what you think about these plaques, and let me know which one is your favorite. Is it Santa? Or is it the cute little gingerbread? Thanks so much for watching. I appreciate it. And stay tuned for more Christmas crafts coming up. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Thanks for joining me, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.